There are so many fish swimming in the ocean.
Big fish eat middle fish, and middle fish eat small fish.
This is the cycle of the ocean food chain. Fishermen like to catch sharks because it can be sold in good price. Chinese people like to eat shark fin to show their high social status. So more and more sharks have been caught and their fins are being taken. Fishermen like to catch tuna, too. Many parts of tuna are delicious and people like to eat sashimi.
When all of the big fish disappear, many fish will get more and more and eat all of the small fish in the ocean.
When small fish is stink, mid fish is stink either. Every fish in the ocean is stink. What can we do? Do not eat shark fin. Eat more vegetables and fruits. Don't overcatch.